heavyweight title fight between George St. Pierre and Carlos Condit. And now our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Condit is 33.
You ready?
All right, here we go. This should be good. Five rounds if needed to determine the UFC's welterweight champion. Opens with the inside leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. The natural born killer gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. And he connects there. Oh, roundhouse kick. Style points on that one. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by George St. Pierre. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Condit.
There's a single attempt.
And really nice job to finish the takedown there.
Huge elbow to the head. Tries to pass here, but gets shut down.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Damaging strike there. Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Punches block. Oh, a hook to the head by Condit.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Watch the shot, Joe. Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see. Condit's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. Straight right hand now just misses. Pretty good straight punch there by Condit. See what he can do here in the clinch. Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the body. Battling for hooks. GSP. Oh, an angle! Oh. He's got him hurt here. Watch the shot here, Joe.
What a chin on Carlos Condit.
The left hook hits home.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. St. Pierre gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Just misses with the punch by George St. Pierre. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
And here's a nice shot.
Round two here.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
St. Pierre gets caught with that punch. Misses with that punch. Sound defensively here as he stays upright. Double leg takedown, no good. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Solid jab by George.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Kick to the body by Condit.
I like the way he mixed that up here. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Elbow to the head in the clinch. Nice work there by George St. Pierre. Oh, he's got a good Muay Thai clinch here, Joe. Under 3 minutes now to go here in round two.
Oh, elbow.
elbow to the head.
Condit's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now.
Nice punch to the body. Back to over under.
Condit gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
St. Pierre's got double underhooks now.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice job staying busy here on the clinch. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that Thai clinch.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming.
Oh, effective strike there from the clinch by George St. Pierre.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Get it going, baby.
He's got the
big knee.
Oh, nice knee. He hurt him. Oh! This could be it right here.
Swung with a haymaker.
Oh, big left.
Landing some shots. Oh! He is getting off some huge punches here. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, he tagged him with the left. Oh, big left.
What a round. Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that. Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Condit, oh, huge right hand!
This could be it! Oh, very nice.
Oh, beautiful hook!
Throwing that jab yet again, out of range. Finds his range with the jab. Condit's lower jaw is extremely swollen now.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Beautiful
body,
body shot
there, too. Trying to spin to the back.
And now he's got the back. That knee might have landed there.
Carlos separates.
Oh, misses with the jab. He blocks the punch.
Missed the mark.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more
quick. He tagged him again. He's hurt. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Oh!
He hurt him. Oh, my goodness. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is. Comes the separation now.
Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
Oh, another one. Can he hang on?
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, nailed him. He is hurt here. Oh, he's tagging him. He is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Trying to stay in this fight. Beautiful knee.
He transitions to the Thai clinch.
He's got him hurt here.
Wow!
He's out!
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out here. Boom.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's gonna like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 37 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still,
so there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight.